Hi everyone, my name is Masih Alinejad. I am a woman from Iran, a country where women get beaten up, get harassed, get raped, get killed if they decide to be their true self. Women in Iran and Afghanistan cannot be their true self in 21st century. Think about it. Every single day, you want to go to university, to school, to your college, to your workplace. You use mirror to make yourself beautiful, to make yourself the one that you want to be. But we, the women of Iran and Afghanistan, we use the mirror to make ourselves the one that Islamic Republic and Taliban want us to be, like this. Or even in Afghanistan, like this. And that's not acceptable. In Iran, from the age of 7, girls should cover their hair. If not, they won't be able to go to school. Doesn't matter whether you are Muslim, Jewish, Christian, Baha'i, or non-believer, you have to follow Sharia laws. Otherwise, you will receive 74 lashes for the crime of walking unveiled in the street. In Iran, women are not allowed to get a passport without getting permission from their husband. In Iran, women being banned from entering a stadium. In Iran, domestic violence against women is being supported by the laws in the name of honor killing. In Iran, if you're a married woman, then you must have sex anytime that your husband asks for it, anytime. Because marital rape is not considered as a crime in Iran. In Iran, if you are a man, you can marry multiple times. Yes, with up to 4 wives and over 40 temporary wives. But at the same time, if you are a married woman and you get engaged in a relation with another man, you will be executed. In Iran, the blood money and inheritance for a woman is, of course, half of a man. Singing solo is forbidden for women. You cannot ride a bicycle if you're a woman. You cannot ride your own motorbike if you're a woman. There are many, many other laws and restrictions against women for the crime of being woman. And believe me, if you don't join us to end gender apartheid regimes of Taliban and Islamic Republic, you will face them on your own soil in the West very soon. That's why I am calling on you to join us to protect democracy, to protect feminism, to protect equality, to protect dignity. I'm asking all of you, women or men, make your own videos. Call the leaders of free world to expand the definition of apartheid in all international laws to include gender as well. We must criminalize gender apartheid. That's how we save lives of girls and women in Iran and Afghanistan. Thank you so much for joining our campaign.